my early days of Boom Shaka, we did a whole lot of things that people were against and didn't understand. That's how I define my art, having to express yourself, a freedom of speech through music and dance. That's exactly how we did it.